Tom Selznick, brightest piano player of his generation, is back. It's been 5 years since he retired from the stage.
Tom, you're alive.
The new Rachmaninoff. If only he didn't choke. I'm gonna screw up, Norman. I know it.
You can't play charts like these without fudging a note here and there. So what?
Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Selznick.
Guy, you send him messages because you think he's wetting his pants.
Are you?
What do you want from me?
Leave the stage and I will see it. Call for help and I will hear it. If you do any of these things, your wife will die.
Emma.
If you play a wrong note, you will die. What are you waiting for? Don't disappoint me, Tom.
You think that's gonna stop me, Tom?
No, you dead, Patrick!